what it covered.
Yeah, it was tough there at the end. I don't know, we got pretty tight there. And the Castrol Mahindra car was awesome. I got to thank all my guys, Castrol, everybody that helps us out. I mean, we had a really good race car tonight, just not quite good enough to get there again. And I guess all we can do is go dig at the next one.
Go dig for sure. Probably the turning point of the race was the late restart. Whitlock had the lead, slid up the track, and lo and behold, Ranger, who didn't have any track position, snuck through with the lead. Where were you on that restart? I don't remember. Like, you must have had a good view of what was going on.
Yeah, I don't know what it is, but if those horseshoes ever fall on a Ranger, I hope I don't catch one in the rad. But I mean, it just all opened up on the bottom. He had a clear track to the front, and I was stuck on the top and just couldn't go anywhere. So. Oh, well, that's racing, and congratulations to Scott and Andrew, and we'll go chase them some more.
There you have it.